It's me, it's Shotzi. It's day 61 of socially isolating, and today I was looking at a cool website. It is the National Museum of Funeral History in Houston, Texas. Now, the website says they're going to be opening towards the end of this week. But if you are not ready to go down to Houston to visit the funeral museum in person, there's still a lot of great stuff you can check out on the web, including their exhibit on Pope funerals. And they have they have coffins from Ghana, where they do some cool personalized stuff. They have all sorts of hearses. Oh, isn't that cool? They got their JP2, their JP2 exhibit with wax figures and a replica gravestone. And of course, you know, they have a gift shop. So if you're interested in funeral stuff, there's a National Funeral History Museum. If you like reading stuff, you might want to check out Jessica Mitford's The American Way of Death or Evelyn Waugh's The Loved One. And The Loved One is also a terrible movie with Jonathan Winters that's not very much like the book, but it is a movie and everybody loves movies. So that's what I've got for you today on day